Now we'll see about fracture healing, which consists of inflammatory phase, reparative phase, and remodeling phase. First, the fracture happens, then hematoma, hemorrhage formation at the site of fracture, then fibrin meshwork formation, bone necrosis, inflammatory infiltrate being formed there, neovascularization, and then osteoprogenitor cell activation. After activation of osteoprogenitor cell, there is activation of osteoblast and osteoclast. Osteoblast activity now increases formation of oven bone, granulation tissue, and procallus formation. This procallus formation forms a hyaline cast, cartilage, laminar bone formation, end-chondral ossification, and bony cartilage formation. This end-chondral ossified bony cartilage callus undergoes remodeling on weight. If not, it is osteoclastically degenerated.